Learning more tonight about what may have led up to the stampede to register students at A.J. Wittenberg Elementary School, sending one mother to the hospital. Parents who were there say their suggestions were ignored by district officials. News 4's Angela Rodriguez is here now with the latest. And Angela, parents claim there was a countdown?
That's what we're hearing today, Gabby. Parents tell us that an officer at the school gave a 1, 2, 3 and yelled go, and that triggered what you see here.
It's another angle of the mad dash and another point of view.
This is crazy.
From the parents who were part of the frenzy to enroll their children at A.J. Wittenberg Elementary School on Friday. For fear his child might not get a spot at the school, we've agreed to hide this father's identity.
Happened when the officer yelled go or yelled now, then everybody instantly ran to try and get in line. And it was very much like a greyhound race. That's the kind of the mentality at that point.
We've slowed down the video so that you can hear for yourself.
It was very obvious at that point that you were going to have to run.
Other parents tell us that they could see something like this coming. Last year, parents camped out at the school for nearly a week to reserve a spot. So before this year's registration began, parents tell us they wrote the school with suggestions, even called the district office, and got no response. This is what the district had to say after the incident.
People were told beforehand, you know, how to behave, so hopefully to avoid that type of situation. But there was some jostling as they went across the driveway.
And there was no direction. There was no supervision from the school district. It was just a mass of people trying to be as close to the front of line as possible.
No matter which way you see it, the best of intentions now leading to tough lessons for both parents and administrators.
There has to be some responsibility on the district side for what happened and how that situation went down. And I don't think it's very fair that you put that all on the parents.
We've learned that 139 children had their names put on the list to attend A.J. Wittenberg Elementary School. Still unclear, though, how many will get in. We do know only one spot was guaranteed, and that was to the child of the mother knocked down. Nigel.